Hello, welcome to part 15 of Kona 2 Brume. Where are you, boys? Boys? Ah, there you are. So let me just head to the campfire first. Then we'll go back to the HMC. I've got a long way around, don't I? Okay. Never easy. It's never fucking easy. Yeah, this completely blocks it. Long way! Had it right the first time, going the other way. Old house. Let's see if I can just go fix that window. Must have enough spare parts by now.
After much thought, the detective convinced that this scientist, this Jules de Mers, must hold the key.
There it is.
Merci pour votre aide, Monsieur Faubert. Les réparations que vous avez faites vont faire une grande différence pour la suite.
Oh, there's no trophy or anything, okay.
Faites attention à vous, Monsieur Faubert.
Unless that wasn't there earlier, now I can nick it. Thank you. Oh! Hey! Now I can save here. I don't think I can fit the dogs through there. Dog piss! Save. Actually, no. If this is wrong, I don't want to load at that one. Ah, yes, I remember now. You can't fit the dogs through there, so... Yeah, no, I remember now. I remember. I'm doing the right thing. Oh shit. You know what? No, not the camera, you wanker. Hey, it works. Cool, I did a side mission before I needed to. Okay, so at this point we leave the fucking moose alone. I'm not doing anything. If you are... I'm sorry, but no, if you are comforted by the sight of a moose, there's something wrong with you. Those things are just murder machines. They don't do it intentionally, but they just will. Anyway, thank you for watching part 15. I'll see you in part 16.